We're going to do the aperture classes first, then do the awards, and then do about the two pro classes. Because the winner of the open will be able to do the pro. Gotcha. Alright, so you're going to do, everyone's going to do their, come out, and a lot of you guys by yourself, and you can.
So closing, sorry. Closing our team is going to be before the awards.
Yeah, it's not, we do everything together. So when you come out, your first class that you're doing, because you're doing the
Classic physique.
When you come out, you're going to do mandatory with the group, and then you're going to do your, right after that, you're going to do space. It's all done together, strict reading. The real, only real strict reading. Other people say it's strict reading. Okay, I'm going to say. Any other questions? No?
Alright guys, smile, stations, green, blue, and mauve. Got it.
What brand is that?
Oh my god.
We're going to actually go Sharon Neal's to jump classes here.
She's a bowling girl competing at.
Maybe we can do the best in the show. We are going to do that. At the end.
I'm pushing up for the next.
At the end, we're going to have all you guys before a small show. Everybody's going to come out together, and you're going to do something each, and then you get the best in the show.
Pose down there.
Like gosh.
Are you going to say pose down?
What? You need to do your own thing. And then the crowd helps to say
who's going
to. Alright, so we're going to start.
That's perfect.
So then if you win, you can
just do it right on stage.
You know my saying, right?
No. No, tell us.
Better late than ugly.
Come on, Blaze.
Come on, Blaze, do it.
I know it's a little bit later.
What's up, Pim?
What's up, brother? How are you?
Good to see you, man.
They had about 1,000, so.
Thank you. We're gonna have the classic open. The winner's gonna move on So are you guys ready to rock? You guys have, I don't care if there's only 10 of you in here, you guys have to sound like about 110. How's that? Can you do that? You can be loud, right? Yeah, alright. You can keep an eye on that guy over there. If he's not loud, throw him out. Alright, so you guys ready? Bar's open, Daily. She's laughing. Alright, I'm ready. I'm not jumping off the stage though. Franklin! Time to go. It's time to go. Old Man Bill, you ready? Don't go out there yet.
What is it with the air conditioning down here?
It's Florida. What do you expect? It's supposed to be air conditioned on.
Mike, you got the biggest balls. Who has the coldest air?
Yeah. I know, man. You're always in there. Ladies, I too, I have two of my good buddies judging with me. I'm always excited to have them next to me. Corinne Sutton's not here right now. David Bogan, V-neck, now blazer, trainer of champions. And Corinne's a vegan world something champ, or what's he want? He's won a lot of vegan stuff, right? He eats all that. There he is, Corinne Sutton. Don't overdo it, guys. Frank, this crowd is deafening.
Yeah. Woo!
All right, that's good. All right, here we go. Here is a, this gentleman basically almost died, literally. Yeah, a few times. He's a mess. He got hit by a truck. No joke. And he says a car, but I think it was a truck. But maybe he doesn't remember. He's the one that got hit by it. So we're going to bring on number one, Bill Long.
Get up, stand up.
I thought you were stuck. All right, Bill is our men's bodybuilding 70 plus class. We created a class just for him. Here we go, Bill. Quarter turn to the right.
Don't give up the fight.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face the front. All right, here we go. Front double bicep. All right, relax. Front last breath. Show us your favorite side chest, Bill. Relax.
Get up, stand up.
Face the rear.
Don't give up the fight.
Back, double bicep. Relax. Last spread, though.
You know what life is worth. You will look for yours on earth.
Yeah. Relax. And your favorite side tricep.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your
life. Relax. All right, your face to front, your favorite most muscular. Favorite most muscular. Alright, Bill, you can file off. We'll see you for your stage presentation.
Yeah.
Okay, Bill is 76 years old from Bradenton, Florida. Works out of Planet Fitness. He says he has too numerous to list his titles. Over 100. That just means he's old. He lied the fact, well, special thing, 6 years ago, he got hit by a car while walking, leaving my, his left arm and shoulder paralyzed. 4 years ago, doctors said I should have both knees and rotator cuff surgery, which I declined. 2 years ago, a brain tumor was found near my carotid artery, but hasn't grown, and this February had a prostatectomy for cancer. Don't stop me now. Feeling happy and blessed. Number one, Bill Long.
Front and last play.
Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. You need to stay facing left.
There you go.
One
more.
Relax.
Hold on, hold on. A little longer.
Side tricep.
One more. Got it.
Relax. Side serratus, please. Relax. Face the rear. Back roll back.
Shit. I'm all right. I'll make it.
Off living hand. Relax. Quarter turn to the right. Side chest. Hands overhead, abdominal close.
Good.
And relax. Okay, show me classic pose of choice. Classic pose of choice. Front door bicep. Back to old bicep. Turn around, face to front. Hands over head abdominal pose.
Good.
Relax. Okay. One more classic pose of choice. Alright, relax. Alright, gentlemen, you can file off. Thank you very much. Okay, number three, he's 40 years old, works out at LA Fitness in Naples, Florida. He's first place men's bodybuilding open division at the ANBF Tampa Clash Pro-Am. Speaking of Tampa Clash Pro-Am, we will be there August 26th and 27th at the Tampa Fit Expo. This last year was amazing. So if you're interested in doing an amazing show, part of an expo, that's it. 26th to 27th of August. It's a little shameless commercial. It's commercial. It's good. Number three, Tom Orr. Fitness and Revitalize. Doing this show as a self-gift for his 33rd birthday, which was last Friday. Well, happy birthday. He'd like to thank Team Class FedEx. Shout out to his sons, Hadar and Kayan, and to their mom, Monar, for their amazing support. Special thanks to Mohammed Asadig.
That's me.
Yeah, how do I say that?
Asadik.
Oh, that's how I said it. I said it right. All right. Not with the same flair, but I think here in the audience has been chasing him to do a show the past few years. Well, I think it was good advice. Number five, Yusuf Al-Jafar.
Love the wine. You know how I feel.
Number 5, Yusuf. Next up, number 6, 32 years old from West Palm Beach, works out at UFIT, like to thank his girlfriend Thalia and coach Raphael. Number 6, Leandro Rodriguez. Okay, moving on to the women's physique class. We have one competitor in this class. Let's bring her out. Number 7, Kathleen Van Norman. Kathleen, you can file off. Thank you very much. Okay, Kathleen is 48 years old, from Drake, New Jersey, works out at Pure Focus, which happens to be the only real gym around, what I was told. She'd like to thank her amazing husband and kids for supporting her with her passion of bodybuilding and trying to take it to the next level. Her training partner, Lori, for her constant support and time, and her friends and friends and family for believing in her, and her trainer for doing or guiding her in this fun journey. Number 7, Kathleen Van Norman. Quarter turn to the right. going to turn to the right. Face the front. She has a costume that she's going to be wearing for her stage presentation, so we're going to move on to the men's physique competitor. Frank, is he ready? Okay, men's physique open competitor. Let's bring out number three, Tom Orr. He was out in the classic physique, the busy guy today. Sure. It'd be nice to have music on. Tom, you want to step up to the blue line, please? All right, quarter turn to the right. You notice that Tom's shorts became a little bigger. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face the front. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face the front. Okay, Tom, you can file off. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, is she ready for it? Did a ghost get you? What is she wearing? A full suit? Alright, bar's open, everybody get a drink. It's on Bill. Where's Bill? You got your credit card, Bill?
The gold one.
It's not black?
Not the black card?
You stepped down a little bit. Limited, it's fixed income. Yeah. Yeah. Fix that. All right, here we go. We're going to bring Eve out. She's from, we're all up here, the two judges next to me, trying to figure out the town that she's. It took her that long to put that on, I couldn't.
She changed the suit.
It took her 15 minutes to put that on?
She changed the suit.
Hold on, I'm not ready yet. Chill out a second. WAP, how do you say where you're from?
What?
Wapakoneta. Did I say it right? No, Wapakoneta. Well, we did learn this from Ohio. We didn't know that either. She's 46 years old. She works out of fitness for you. She loves to thank her coaches, Dave Bogan and Chris Bates, boyfriend Brian, and all her friends that supported her journey. They're only here because there's a bar here. Don't be fooled. Number 8, Eve Brock.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
competitor is going to move on to the bodybuilding pro. Let's bring out our men's bodybuilding 70 plus winner, Bill Long. Put the trophy on.
No. Good.
Okay, let's bring out our classic open class. Okay, third place, classic physique open goes to number 6, Leandro Rodriguez. Second place, number 3, Tom Orr. That means that number 5, Yusuf Aljafar, the first place winner, and new ANBF pro.
Nailed it. In the middle. You pull over. Right there. Good. Good. Go, no, 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 no. Give me pose. Pose, pose. Follow pose, follow pose. Good.
Okay, women's physique open. Let's bring out number 7, Kathleen Van Norman, all the way from New Jersey. Okay, classic bikini 40 plus and open. Ha ha ha!
Just you. Good. Good.
Okay, men's physique opening. Tom Orr.
Nice job. yeah, hold on. Get out of the shot back there!
Tom has also been awarded his ANBF Pro Card in physique. Congratulations.
Good.
Let's hear it for those trophy presenters. Now I get out of here. Okay, we're gonna move on to the bikini pro-am class. Let's bring it. Are you ready, Franklin? Thank you.
right? Quarter turns, right? Face the front. Switch positions, please, ladies. Monster Mash, third place WNBF World Championships. She'd like to thank her friends and family for all their support, especially her husband, who patiently travels to all her shows and is her loudest cheerleader. Number 9, Trinity Lottie. Bodybuilding pro class with our new pro, Edit. So we've added number 5, Yusuf, to the pro lineup. Let's bring out number, well, you're not. I guess you can come out for this if you want. Frank, who's in charge back there? I just got guys just walking out. Are you in charge? Say no. It's really okay. You can... just whoever wants to come out there, come on out. Come on, Tom, you're already halfway out. Come on out. Number 3, Tom Orr. Number 2, Nathan Burke. I mean, why go in order when we can just go at any point? Alright, number 4, Uraj Tasek. The pizza man. Alright, gentlemen, step on up to that blue line. Give yourself some room. Maybe you want to move to... Hoorah. Alright, good. Come on. Alright, quarter turn to the right. This is the men's pro bodybuilding. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face the front. I have 5 and 3 switch. 5 and 3. Corner turn to the right. Corner turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Face the front. I have 3 and 2 switch. 3 and 2.
Oh my God! I need to put a mic on that damn judge table again.
Quarter turn to the right, please.
Oh,
Is that you making
it? Frank!
What?
That's not Frank, that's on you.
Go to the judges, right? Face to front. Front double bicep.
Now that can hang out.
Relax. Now 3 and 5, switch, 3 and 5.
Is there a Wi-Fi connection? Is that fine? Because that's the only possible way. I'm good. All right, then, yeah, I don't know.
From that spirit. Relax. Side to your ass, please. Face to front. Hands overhead and down the pose.
Take a bow, guys. Great.
fire off. Thank you very much. Works at the Health Club. It's 2017 Freedom Natural. He won his ANBF Pro Card. 2019 Emerald City Classic first place. 2021 Key West Natural first place. I'd like to thank all his. I'm not done yet. I'd like to thank all his family and friends for their love and support, and most importantly, God, who gives him the strength each and every day. Number two, Nathan Burke. South Beach, Miami, works out at Elevation, NGA Northeast Pro 2017 winner. Special thanks to Kent for being such a good leader to drug-free body. Well, thank you very much, Russell. Very nice. Thanks to everyone who's here watching in the show today, at the show today, and his girlfriend, ANBF, and IFBB Pro, Natural Delilah. Number four, Uraj Tasik. Thank you. Youssef is a new ANBF pro, he can, I guess, he can do what he wants, right? He's bigger than me. Okay, so now we're going to tabulate up the scores and we'll give out the pro awards plus a best entertainer award, and then we're going to do the best in show.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Hello?
5 minutes, guys.
It's going on the live stream, so I'm asking, hello?
Thank you. So me? Oh yeah, I'm. He's a monster. I kill the shit, man. It was every day. I did a lot of that.
Savage. Fucking caveman.
Animals ain't the only thing.
Talking about him being a savage.
When I first seen him do that shit, I said, that's brilliant. It makes so much sense why you got all that muscle.
Thank you.
word of
I don't show.
Oh,
Good. Good.
Okay, let's bring out our men's bodybuilding class. For these four guys put on a great show. Let's hear it for these guys. Wherever they are. Are they coming? Come on, pizza man. On the other side. Okay, fourth place, men's bodybuilding pro, goes to number three, Tom Orr. Third place, men's bodybuilding pro, goes to number two, Nathan Burke. Second place, goes to number four, Umaraj Tasik. That means number five, Youssef. Is your first place winner.
Yeah.
Starting the day as an amateur, ending it as a pro. Youssef was also the Best Entertainer Award. Best Entertainer Award, people. Best Entertainer Award. Yes, Youssef, yes.
Get out of here.
Youssef.
All right, last one. Make it good. Good. Good job.
Okay, we're gonna have a little fun with this. We're gonna have what we call the best in show. It's where each competitor is gonna come out. We're gonna have them all lined up on stage. They're gonna come out to the middle stage. They're gonna do really whatever they want to try to get a response out of you guys. I should say, you have to keep your clothes on, please. It's Key West, you have to say stuff like that. So, and the crowd response does help. It's not the number one judgment, but it does help. So you guys have to. You guys are involved. Did you guys drink enough to be loud and rowdy?
Yeah.
All right. So let's bring them out. All right. So you're gonna come. Everybody come out. Let's go. Is everybody ready? Who would miss it? Alejandro left because he didn't. Okay. All right, here we go. So, first person gonna take center stage. Will be number three, Tom Orr. We're going to finish with our two pro winners. So let's bring out Youssef.
Check time.
All right. Last but not least, where's the U? for 99%. So you guys have to convince me otherwise. All right, here we go. Youssef. You know what happened? You won too much today. It'll happen when you're a winner. Everybody hates you. That's how it works. Nate. They don't like you either. I don't even know what you're
wasting. Wait.
Tom.
You have to explain what's going on.
Everybody needs a Tom.
You got to explain what's going on.
No, they know. This is a smart group. They're half drunk by now. What are you going to do? You. Crowd participation.
There you go.
Yeah, but that little table, I know who they're voting for right there. But my vote counts for 99%. All right, 75. 51. That's all I'm giving up. One. Get the hell out of here. Tom Moore. You got the sympathy vote. The pizza man, Uraj. I don't even think your girlfriend cheered for you, right? She didn't. You didn't like her, right? You didn't like her? She didn't even... What's going on? She's like, I can't believe it. Kathleen! And I will say, Trinity, you were very close there. I gave it to peer pressure. All right, guys, thank you very much. Appreciate you coming. Good job. You guys were awesome. Thank you, crowd. Thanks for hanging in there. I hope you had a good time. Thank you. Tom, you know. All right, you can go now. Bar's closed.